Okay, are you? Yes, of course. Start from the keyword. After that, the names and the formula of the verbal tense. Okay, ready? So let's begin, please. Yes. Can you speak loudly? Okay. Please speak loudly. Di belakangnya Sophie, di behind Sophie, please. If you wanna memorize in your heart, all right? So Sophie, come on.
Kata kunci simple, semua harusnya menggunakan verb 1 kecuali pas menggunakan verb 2. Simple present, subject plus verb 1 atau subject plus verb 1 tambahkan S-E-S.
S or E-S, right. So when you use a subject plus verb 1 and when you use a subject plus verb 1 plus S or E-S?
Subject plus verb 1 digunakan ketika subjeknya Ayu Dewi.
Yes, right.
Subject plus verb 1 ditambahkan S atau E-S digunakan ketika subjeknya she, it atau nama orang.
Okay, good job. And now, continue please.
Pas, subject plus verb 2.
Alright.
Simple future, subject plus will atau shall plus verb 1. Simple past future.
Don't say simple past future, just past future.
Past future, subject plus verb atau should plus verb 1.
Alright.
Kata kunci continuous, semua rumusnya menggunakan kata sedang atau to be plus verb 8.
Alright.
Berbeda-beda.
Keep smile, Sophie. Don't be nervous. Smile, please. Alright. Kalau nervous nanti bisa hilang ya.
Present continuous, subject plus SMR plus verb ing.
Alright.
Pas continuous, subject plus subject plus was the word plus verb ing.
Okay, look at my eyes. Okay, continue please.
Subject future continuous. Subject plus will atau shall plus be plus verb ing.
Okay.
Plus future continuous. Subject plus will atau should plus be plus verb ing.
Okay, good.
Kata kunci perfect. Semua rumusnya menggunakan ada kata sudah, have, has atau had plus verb 3.
Okay, all of them use verb 3, right?
Present perfect. Subject plus have atau has plus verb 3. Plus perfect. Subject plus had plus verb 3.
Right.
Future perfect, subject plus will atau shall plus have plus verb 3. Past future perfect, subject plus will atau should plus have plus verb 3.
Okay.
Kata kunci perfect continuous. Semua rumusnya ada kata sudah, have, has, had, plus to be-nya been, plus verb ing. Present perfect continuous.
Yes.
Subject plus have atau has, plus been, plus verb ing.
Alright.
Past perfect continuous. Subject plus had, plus been, plus verb ing.
Alright.
Perfect continuous. Subject plus will atau shall, plus have, plus been, plus verb ing. Past future perfect continuous, subject plus verb atau should plus have plus been plus verb ing.
Okay, now are you ready? Sudah hafal 16 tenses, right? With the keyword dengan kata kuncinya. Sekarang kita akan coba tanya random. Rio, dulu dah. Tarik nafas ini. Attract your breath, please. Okay, are you ready, Sophie and Nur Adelina? 10 question for you. 10 pertanyaan untuk Sophie, same with Naila, right? So let's begin. Mari kita mulai. The first question for Sophie is, what is the formula of future perfect? Future perfect. Okay.
Subject plus will atau shall plus have plus verb 3.
Okay. Right. Lanjut ke. Continue to number 2. Number 2, right? What is the formula of past future continuous, right? Past future continuous.
Okay. Subject plus will atau should plus be plus verb ing.
Okay. Number 3. What is the formula of present perfect? Present perfect. All right.
Subject plus have atau has plus verb 3.
Okay, good job. Langsung ingat pertanyaannya, condition yang ibu tanyakan ya. Have ibu tanyakan continuous kah, perfect atau perfect continuous. Next question, what is the formula of past future? Number 4. Past future. Yes.
subject plus word atau short plus verb 1.
Okay, good. Bagus, masih lancar ya. Number 5. What is the formula of past continuous, right? Past continuous. 1.
Subject.
Yes.
Subject plus
2.
Subject plus words at the word plus verb 8.
Alright. Number 6. Okay, guru akan hitung sampai 3 ya. Kalau 3, time is over, so gagal. Okay. Number 6. What is the formula of past perfect continuous, right? Past perfect continuous. Answer please.
Subject plus head plus been plus working.
Right. Number 7. Right. Sophie, good job. Number 7 is, what is the formula of, I say, past perfect? Yes.
Subject plus head plus verb 3.
All right, good. Number 8. Are you ready? So, let's continue. What is the formula of past future perfect continuous, right? Answer please. Past future perfect continuous.
Subject plus verb atau should.
Yes.
Plus have plus been plus verb.
Okay, good job. Number 9, right? Number 9 is, what is the formula of simple past? Come on, what's the formula of simple past?
Subject plus verb 2.
Alright, in the last for you, the last question for you is, what is the formula? It's very, I think it's very easy. So, what is the formula of simple present? Alright, simple present.
Subject plus verb 1, subject plus verb 1, tambahkan S atau VS.
Okay, good job.